You know, I think New Albin is probably basically known as probably as a, well, there was a lot of commercial fishing going on, you know, a lot of commercial fishermen in town. But it was the old railroad town, you know, where the people used to herd up their livestock and bring it down, you know, by the dump down there.
Oh, okay.
The state line is down there is where they all used to bring the cattle and stuff in, and then it was shipped out from there. But you know, it was quite a livestock town.
Oh, okay.
People from all over, hell, you know, and you probably know it used to have a hospital and the theater and, you know, chiropractic. They had the dentist and
everything,
yeah. Everything imaginable down here at one time or the other, you know.
Huh.
Things have changed, you know.
Oh, yeah.
The old theater, they used to have a theater in town here.
Yeah.
No, it's nothing like it used to be, you know.